بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Let's use our time for something useful. We will say today Alhamdulillah. The meaning of Alhamdulillah, praise be to God. Make a habit of saying Alhamdulillah at every ease and hardship. Be grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Count your blessings and say Alhamdulillah. It's such a simple word, but it carries so much in it. It tells of our faith in Allah. It shows how we must accept the qadr of Allah in times we consider good and times we consider bad. The Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, said that the best supplication is praise be to God. The best supplication is to say Alhamdulillah. Say Alhamdulillah for all the countless blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala pleased us with. Alhamdulillah.